don't really understand how all that works and how the local government works, really.
You're not going to step down. You need to make your pension. You need to make your 10 years. And I understand that. And a lot of other people do understand that. You know, in the process, if we can all help each other get more involved in the local city government, especially people living here that are not voting, that are not active enough and do not know this stuff, if I can help in any way with that part of it, that's my only goal.
Hey, really what the main problem is, you have people who, I'm not going to name any names, but there's people who, for whatever reason, don't like me or maybe they don't like somebody else. And they go out and they put something on social media or they tell somebody something when it gets on social media. And so many people take that for gospel and it becomes the facts, mm-hmm. without any facts really to back it up. It's somebody's opinion or somebody's story. And, you know, you used to, when you didn't have social media, you might have a few people sitting around the coffee shop.
Right.
A few people sitting around the barber shop, whatever, and they would gossip and talk. But it only went so far.
Mm-hmm.
You ain't putting something on social media, and you got thousands of people all of a sudden getting it.
Yeah.
And so it's very hard to really even govern anything with social media going on because it's always a reaction.
Yeah.
You're always having to try to put out a fire and explain yourself and do this, do that. So, you know, I learned a good lesson about social media with all this going on. Because once you put something out there, there's no context, there's no nuance.
Right.
So it's just like if you'd, and just between me and you, if you'd asked me 2 days after I had said what I said, would I have thought something different? By that time, I had more facts.
Right.
Had more time to think about it. But once you put it out there, and somebody reads it 3 or 4 days later, they're not thinking you put it out there right when it happened and you were trying to figure out what was going on. That was a snapshot of what you thought. Then it becomes, mm-hmm. he's even saying it now. Well, no, he said it 2 weeks ago. You know?